Tag team rules here with John Cena and Roman Reigns. Of course, you can't count out the opposition here, as you see. Brock Lesnar and Bobby Lashley.
We have to be expecting a frenetic pace in this matchup. These teams stop for nothing. They are all go from bell to bell.
Put into the corner now. Wicked clothesline. They are feeding off the WWE fans, now pinning the arm down and...
Oh, goodness gracious.
You have to imagine the disdain it takes to repeatedly stomp someone like that.
Now that's what you call impact.
Right to the knee.
Broken up with a savage headbutt.
Returning fire. The face first toss. And look at from back suplex.
Very nice.
Crush right to the throat.
Man can't breathe, the man can't fight.
Precision strikes.
Lifted way high to the heavens.
Niagara driver.
He's absorbed some damage already.
Yeah, he might want to tag out just to have the fresher teammate in right now. Not that he can't fend for himself right now.
That'll stop the count, and this match will continue.
I'm glad that wasn't the end of things.
Oh, this isn't going to be good. Gutbuster.
Across the shoulder. Filthy.
Check your face after that one.
Oh,
look at
goodness.
This. From the ground up.
Superhuman.
Well, they say everyone has a plan until they get punched in the mouth. Well, someone just threw their plan out the window.
Drop right on their face.
Tag is registered.
Flashy, but sometimes you just gotta toss another person to make a statement.
Oh, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Thunder's club comes down. Very effective.
Great body control.
Turning the tables there. Boom, what a punch. That hit connects from Roman Reigns.
Oh, that is gonna leave a mark.
And Reigns got clobbered by that move.
It's inching in the hurt lock. The Almighty has the hurt lock.
Oh, the big dog.
He breaks it up, and we're still going.
That didn't go Lashley's way.
These one counts are going to get harder and harder to kick out of.
Takedown.
Oh, no, wait a minute.
Powerbomb.
punch him.
Got the tag. Got the tag. He got whipped into that corner. Getting tossed.
Kick to the gut.
This match's brutality starting to show on him.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
Ooh! There's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Tremendous pressure being applied in this head crank.
Just cranking ahead.
Cena's still divisive as ever with the WWE Universe, but you can't deny his legacy. Tag is made, and he's coming in hot.
The Dominator.
Is it enough? The cover for three.
No. Almost inhuman at this point.
Cinching in the Hurt Lock.
The Hurt Lock locked in.
I think he makes the early save.
Oh, did you hear that?
From the middle rope.
Oh, what a splash.
Lashley doesn't seem all too concerned with his opponent right now.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Not the position you want to be in right now.
Big back body drop.
Will it be? He got his shoulder up in time.
There is no quit in this man tonight.
Has it hooked in?
Inverted vertical suplex.
Mentally and physically exhausted now.
Yeah, this is a dire situation right now.
Reigns hoists him up.
All the way up.
Wow!
Niagara driver.
Short punch. He may get the three count right here.
This is it.
Just in time.
And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there. Oh, stop right to the hand.
Uh-oh.
Locked and loaded.
Here comes the
devastating kick. The count for his partner.
Oh! Oh!
Reigns really having his way right here.
But I doubt.
Vaulting plunger, incredible.
It's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside.
We have seen such a physical match from these combatants, and the wear and tear is starting to show.
And now's the time where the
look out. Maneuver. Trap the arm. Into the neck breaker.
Body lock applied. Squeezing all the breath out of their opponent.
Brock Lesnar tags in.
Oh, kick to the face.
Here's the pump handle.
Suplex.
Launched.
And this has got to be it.
Oh, that was close.
This match continues.
Absolutely no respect from Roman Reigns.
Oh, and an elbow caught and clear onto the floor. right back.
Go behind. Suplex City, population you.
And Roman continues to take on damage there.
Here's where Roman's ability to endure.
He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over. Oh, got the shoulder up just at the last minute. At 2.5, he kicked out.
Uh-oh. We're about to take a trip to Suplex City, courtesy of the Beast.
Count for his partner.
Tagged with a punch.
Planning on what to do next.
Oh my.
Cena's in trouble. Cena's in trouble.
I am feeling a titanic shift roaring through this crowd right now.
Well, you're not the only one, Saxton. It's all coming to a head now.
Lesnar quick to counter. Just punched him right in the middle. Relentless. Nothing ready.
The Beast incarnate just toying with his dinner right now.
Able to get the advantage here. And he gets set back into the ring.
Two. Ooh, point of the elbow counters that.
Big punch finds its mark.
Look at the power by Reigns.
The Tribal Chief has acquired the target. Locked, loaded, here it comes for the win. There's two.
And he fights it off.
Getting that shoulder up now is huge.
Oh my goodness, dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball.
Clubbing four. Comes in off the tag.
Coming.
Cross landing. Powerbomb.
He's tagging out. Placed into the corner.
Reigns delivers a Superman punch. Knocked out.
And did you hear the impact of that?
Wow. Reigns nailed it.
Grief, this is chaotic. Come on, man.
Feed off the WWE Universe. This place is starting to rock.
Cinching in the Hurt Lock.
Lesnar's got it locked in. Hurt Lock is in.
There's the save. How close was that?
This is just brute power.
German.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. And he makes the save for his team.
And an almighty pose down from the multiple-time WWE champion.
He has a task at hand, but prefers to be showboating right now. Tag made. Tag made.
Pulls their opponent in.
Belly to belly. tag is Brock Lesnar.
Nice running crossbody.
Turns that back on Cena.
Oh, look at this.
Raw power. And Cena enduring some very effective offense there.
Yeah, they stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
He is delivering elbow after elbow. Cena powers him up.
Creates an opening with a counter. Reigns crashes to the outside. With the counter!
Malicious fall-away slam.
And the damage continues to get piled on by the Beast Incarnate.
More proof that you could knock the Beast down, but keeping him down is a different story.
Trying to get him to tap out.
Submission locked in tight, nowhere to go, no escape. This could be the end.
There's no way he survives this, no way.
The stretch muffler's in. Couple of kicks will break it.
Clothesline hits its mark.
Lesnar is getting the whole crowd behind him now.
And tag, he did it.
Let's go.
Knee right to the gut. Tagged in. Lands.
Ooh, tossed with the suplex.
The big dog sitting out. Ooh, the sitting out. The spear by Reigns.
That could put Lashley down for good.
That's gonna be it. Ooh. We're at a vital stage in this matchup, and this audience is fully aware of it.
Yeah, they know another turning point can come at any second, and that can be the instant that ends it all.
One out.
Well, this won't win the match, but it's one way.
Trying to find a way out. Right hands to the top of the skull over and over, and he's out. the corner. Check out this power. Belly to belly, way overhead.
Clean tag for his partner. Gets out of there in a hurry.
Puts the finishing touches on this one for the win.
This right pairing can certainly do wonders, and make no mistake, this was a wonderful performance tonight.